Shalom, one of the fundamentals of Jewish philosophy is the idea that we have free choice. And in this video on Misnomers in the Torah, we're going to talk about how a lot of people assume that free choice gives us free choices. And what do I mean by that? Well, free choice allows us to choose whether or not to do the mitzvos or not. I wake up in the morning and whether I decide to pray is up to me. God's not going to force me to pray, and he's not going to force me not to pray. But with that free choice comes responsibility. We're responsible for our own choices because we have this vehicle and we have this tool of being able to choose our own, make our own choices freely. So therefore, we're responsible for our own choices. If we didn't make our own choices freely, then we wouldn't be responsible for them. There would be no idea of reward and punishment because it would make no sense. Justice is dependent on a person's choice of what they do. But a lot of people extend free choice and the idea of Bechir Chavshis to the mistake, and here's our mistake that we're going to talk about, of that we can then choose to ignore the Torah. Now, we have the ability to choose to ignore the Torah and to ignore Halacha, but we don't have free choices that allows us to do that, meaning we just because we have the capability doesn't mean we have the allowance. And we do not have the allowance to ignore Halacha. We have to follow Jewish law that is incumbent upon us. If we decide not to follow Jewish law, which again, we have the ability, but if we choose poorly and don't follow Jewish law, don't follow Halacha, don't make studying Torah and performing the mitzvot a priority in our lives, then there are consequences. Consequences can extend from just simple life mistakes that then thereby have hashlachot, have ramifications in our own lives. One that doesn't follow the Torah then begins to go down a rabbit hole of values which later on will produce results that they're not happy with in their own lives, and that extends all the way to divine punishment. Those are the consequences of using our ability of free choice incorrectly. So we do have the ability to choose freely, but we do not have free choices in life. Okay, hope that makes sense. Shalom.